Welcome, I'm David.
I'm Lindsay.
And this is Desmond's Donders.
We're off on another walk. This time, along the track to Scalan, the hidden secret seminary. It's a bit windy, so I don't know how much will be real talking and how much talk over. Let's see. Still walking. We're at the first corner. And ahead you can see another. Thank you.
For much of the 18th century, the college at Scalan in the Braes of Glenlivet was the only place in Scotland where young men were trained to be priests, the so-called heather priests. From 1717 to 1799, over 100 were trained despite numerous attacks by Hanoverian soldiers. The college played a vital role in keeping the traditional Catholic faith alive in northern Scotland. It was named after the Gaelic word for turf sheilings, galan. Found in the Braes during the period, in 1799 the college was moved to a less remote site, Aquhorthies College, which had larger premises, more accommodation. Alexander Geddes, Scottish theologian and scholar, was among the famous figures who studied at the college. The last permanent resident of the Scalan was Sandy Mattheson, who died in late 2005. Thank you for watching Desmond's Donders. And remember, please take nothing but memories and leave nothing but tracks. Please subscribe and ring the bell for notifications, and hopefully we'll see you next time.